30,000 protesters took to the streets in 15 cities, including the capital. They marched to the center of Paris. They condemned austerity and called for employment and economic growth. Hollande promised to create more jobs when he took office 2.5 years ago, but the economy remains sluggish. Unemployment is above 10%. European Union officials have demanded that France reduce its deficit. The government says it plans to scale back the 2015 shortfall by about $25 billion. It says it will do that through cuts in social services and other domestic programs.
The president has done the opposite of what he promised. I'm not surprised by politicians' lies, but they should take some other measures to improve the situation.
People in Belgium and Germany have also been protesting against austerity measures.